haven't seen him? All right, we'll check him out. That's Pat White, 247 yards on the ground last week against Syracuse, and he's the quarterback. Showing both dimensions of this in this game, and Brandon Miles with 22 yards in the first down. He was 9 of 14, 156 through the air. Second quarter, freeze it. He fakes the handoff to Steve Slayton, and the UConn defenders follow Slayton, and they can't catch White. 45 yards for the touchdown. Mountaineers up 13-3. He ran for 102 yards, and you're not going to catch him from behind. Later in the quarter, White with the ball again. He'll fake the handoff to Slayton. UConn defenders again fooled. Again, they follow Slayton, and White will go for 31 yards this time. White becomes the second leading rusher among quarterbacks in the Big East, passing Donovan McNabb. Late third quarter, West Virginia up 23-3 now. White fakes the handoff to Slayton. And he goes up top to Rayshon Bolden. 52-yard touchdown. West Virginia up 30-3. Late fourth quarter. Now he gives it to Slayton. And look at Slayton go. 56 yards for the touchdown. He ran for a buck 28. Mountaineers have won 14 straight, 9 straight on the road. They win this one 37-3.